What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If you're seeing this activation screen for too long when setting up your iPhone 13, or it says unable to activate, here is what to do. First, check the list on the system status page. If the box by iOS device activation isn't green, try to activate your iPhone later. If you still need help, follow the steps here to restart your iPhone. Press and quickly release the volume up button. Then press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold side button until you see the Apple logo. Then try activating your phone from the beginning. Next, you can quit back to the network option and try a different network instead. If the issue persists, you can activate your iPhone using iTunes or Finder. First, press and hold the side button to invoke the menu here. Tap WLAN setting. Now tap the I button next to your connected network. And forget this network. Now scroll down and tap connect to Mac or PC. Tap continue to proceed. Now open iTunes on a computer and plug the phone in. Once recognized, iTunes will start activating your iPhone automatically. When you see this data and privacy screen, it means your iPhone has been activated. Moving on to our most powerful solution, repair the iOS with ReiBoot. Once launch it and connect the phone, click on the Start button here to proceed. This standard repair can maintain the data for you. After downloading the firmware, you can start repairing. The whole process takes about 10 minutes. Well done. Now you can go on and finish the rest of the activation process. Just like that. So guys, this is how you can fix the iPhone 13 not activating issue. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.